Susan Wagner, and this is my son Ryan, and he's 14. And my son loves Mickey Mouse. My son is severely autistic, and we realized at a very early age, when he was not verbal, that he would sing the Mickey Mouse theme song. So he wasn't able to talk, but he could sing the Mickey Mouse song. And at one point, actually, I took him tobogganing in the snow, and we went down the hill, and he exclaimed, "Hot dog!" I started calling people that I knew. I started calling therapists that we had had in the past, and one of them mentioned Jamie's Dream Team and said, "This girl is phenomenal. She helps people realize their dreams and helps them to get where they want to go." And I contacted Jamie, and literally within an hour, Jamie called me right away and said, "You're not going to believe this, but I received a grant for autism." And I said, "Oh my God, that's fantastic." And she said, "Why don't you ask a few friends of yours, other families that would want to go?" Because I told her that there were friends of ours that had disabled children that wanted to go too. So I did. I asked friends of ours from Special Olympics and from Miracle League that also had disabled children. And that's how we got to this point. We invited them along. Jamie worked tirelessly and endlessly, and she has the heart the size of Texas.
I'm Kelly O'Connor from Kelly O's Diner. And I've known Jamie from Jamie's Dream Team for many, many, many years. I've seen her go through so much adversity that she's amazing. Jamie contacted me to help raise some money, and my daughter Shauna actually came up with the paper airplane because you guys are taking a jet to Florida. So we decided to print off paper airplanes and take donations to help support this group of people to get to Florida with their children. I think it's important that they go to Florida and have a great time. So we're pretty happy to be part of it. Really, it's been an amazing venture to get everybody here that's at the diner tonight to Florida in just about another week. So I'm very thankful to be part of it. I'm glad that we came up with the airplane idea, and I'm really happy that you all are getting to go. Way to go, Jamie.
Yeah. box right over there. You have to go out here for pictures. She wants pictures.
All right.
Wait a flight. Kept coming in early.
Yeah, we were happy about that. Everybody was there. We were all on the plane. It's like, let's
take it. How are you doing? You have a good flight?
You excited to be here?
I pushed the button. Hold on. How was your flight?
One of his labels is on my face.
It was. Is it good?
Remarkably good.
Was it good?
How was the flight?
Yeah, it was a good flight.
Did you have fun, Josh?
Come on, Josh.
Did you get to see the ocean?
Yeah, you saw the ocean too.
Did you hear some?
Hi. Hey, Josh.
Josh goes to the same school as Diana.
Yeah. Look up.
Excellent.
Look at Tom.
Yeah, look at me.
Ah!
Wait. Their dreams come true. At Jamie's Dream Team, it's the next dream that is our most important one, but only happens because of great people like you. Help us make their dreams come true by donating or volunteering at jamiesdreamteam.org.